As it does, today I'm going to be doing the three marker challenge, so let's get on with it. So I'm going to be doing three rounds, so I'm going to choose my first character for my first round. Ariel. So now I'm going to choose my three markers. Hopefully they're good. Okay. So I got all different shades of blue and okay, I guess I can make this work.
Movie. I was like four. I wish I had like one more color so I could like color her skin because now I'm gonna leave her skin white. It doesn't look as bad as I thought it would.
Ariel's body is blue. Wow.
I'm almost done and she looks scary.
Ariel's nose was very light and you could barely see it, so I made her a new nose with green.
So now I am done and this is what my Ariel looks like. So her tail is basically the light blue, the like very light tealish kind of color, and a dark green. And then I kept going with that pattern. And then this is like part of her tail eye still. And it's like the same pattern. And her hair is a nice light green and her nose was really light. So I made her a new nose, which I regret doing. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose my second character. I really don't want to get a bad one. Goofy. Okay, I'm gonna choose my colors. Okay. Ooh, these are actually perfect colors. Except for I have no idea what I'm gonna do with the ice cream. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with the brown. I guess I'm just gonna color her shirt. I don't know. I'm probably gonna color the skin, I don't know, orange. It's gonna mix with this hat, so it doesn't matter.
I honestly have no idea what I'm gonna do with the water spill. I have blue, but I don't know. And I have a spoon to color, so I think I'm gonna make it chocolate ice cream. But then it's probably gonna like blend in with this shirt. Like it's already blending in. It has an outline, but I don't know. I'm not even up to that yet, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Goofy's blue gloves. Whew. Okay.
Okay, so I just went with the chocolate ice cream because I did not want to do blueberry ice cream or orange ice cream. So I went with the classic chocolate. Well, I don't really like chocolate. I'm more of a vanilla person. But chocolate's fine, I guess. If I had to eat it, I would. I mean, I'd love to. But if I had to eat vanilla, I'd be even more excited. So, yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the cup where the ice cream's in. I don't know, I'm gonna color it orange. Oh, dang it, there's a cherry on top. This is the one time I don't like cherries on top. I'm just gonna color it the closest to red, orange. Ooh, maybe I should blend like, nah, that's probably not gonna work. That's just gonna make it darker. So I'm probably gonna make like the cup orange and blue. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with it. Here. That makes me want ice cream. The ice cream truck is here. Now I want ice cream, but too late now. Oh, I just realized this has ice cream. But the only ice cream I get is like vanilla. I'm like so used to that like tune of the ice cream truck. Yeah. I like just realized this wasn't like a water puddle and it was like the ice cream. So I just went over the blue. No one will ever know. Except for, well, you know what? I take that back. A lot of people will know. Goofy's teeth are gonna be blue. Huh, he probably got like frosting on them, even though there's no frosting, because once he got frosting and it never came off, I guess. Whew, I'm officially done with my Goofy. He actually looks better than I thought he would, except for his face. That just scares me. So yeah, it's pretty good. So finally, it's the last one. So I'm gonna choose it and hopefully I get something good. Please be something good, please be something good. No. Okay. I'm scared. Rapunzel, yay. So now I'm gonna choose my three markers. Hopefully I get green for lizard, purple, and I don't know, some orange for her skin. I really want purple. Yay, I got all the colors I wanted except for the brown. But I could work with brown, so I got green and purple and brown. Do not know what I'm gonna do with the brown, but I'll make it work. I guess I'll make her hair brown, and I think for her skin, I might do some blending. Oh God. I almost messed up my drawing. I literally dropped the purple, and that could have gotten me in trouble. Well, technically. Oh, I forgot about the lizard's tongue. Oh God, I don't know. I guess his tongue is gonna be brown. Oh God, is that its tail or? I'm really confused. I'm just gonna color it green. Now it is part of you. Yeah, I don't think it was a part of him, but now it is. Okay, so I have no idea if this is his tail. I don't think it is, so you know what? I'm just gonna color it anyway. Yeah, that was probably part of his tail. I don't know. But now it is. He has a purple tongue. I'm gonna blend. I don't know how, but I'm gonna blend. Okay, now he has a brown tongue. I need to add more purple. Okay, now it looks like he has a dark purple tongue, but that will work. I have like no idea what I'm doing. And the last time I saw Rapunzel was like, I don't know if you, oh no. Since I mixed, I think it's turning like darker. Oh God. I think by like the end of this video, these markers are gonna not work one bit, especially the purple. I'm already running out of purple, so I'm just gonna have to create something else. Oh no, I can't. Oh, I don't think I have any more purple. Okay, I think my purple is gone. But I could still make it work, I think. I was gonna make her my skin tone purple, but not anymore. I guess her skin tone's gonna be green. Yay. She's gonna look scary once her skin tone's green. Very, very scary. Oh my gosh, she's kinda gonna look like the Grinch. She's gonna like blend in with her lizard. But hey, creativity here. She has very long hair. That's the thing I kinda hate about her, cause then I have to like color her hair all the way and it's just gonna be annoying. Is her hair brown? No. Isn't it like blonde or something like that? I don't know. Put it down in the comments below. Is it brown or blonde? I don't know. I have no idea. The last time I saw her was like 4 years ago. I think she has brown hair. I don't know. Oh God. What angle is her hand in? What the heck is that angle? It's just like, I can't even do it. Why does her hair have to be so long? Is that her dress? I'm confused with her dress and her hair. That's how long it is. Look, is this her hair? I am very confused. I'm pretty sure her hair is brown, but if it's not, brown suits her. I mean, it already looks good on her. She should really get a haircut someday. Like right now. I don't know if her hair is uneven, but now it's kind of uneven, kind of even. It looks really weird like that. No, but how the heck did she get her hair so long? Is that even possible? Well, my hand looks really weird now. Well, when I usually color, it has more colors, so at least I got less colors, so less soap when I wash my hands. Oh God, I think I colored her dress brown a little bit. I'm not sure, but I think I did. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Oh no, I think I colored her dress brown. Okay, moving on. Actually, not moving on. This is gonna take me forever. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna color it all. I'm just gonna color it like in all different hand positions, like this, like that, like that. I like putting it like flat, like this, because it's like big chunk, but when you do it like this, it's like small, so this is better. But if you're like outlining, this is probably better. But because like this is thicker, so it's more like most likely to get outside of the lines. If you want to color accurately, then you should probably go the straight way. Well, I like to outline
because the outlining is like basically like protection, like it's like a warning saying don't go outside the lines, because once you outline, you like see that you're not supposed to go past that line. And like tight spaces, I use like the normal tip part, but for like big spaces where there's a lot of space that you need to do, I just go like this. Or sometimes instead of like fastly coloring, I just do stripe, stripe. Most of the time, I just fastly color, but I also like doing that method. This is really fun. Like, if you're bored, instead of watching like your phone or TV, this is like fun too. And it won't like ruin your eyes. But I still like watching TV. But I do not know where my topics are going. I'm going from TV to drawing to hair to lizards. I have no idea. So, okay. I am, not close to done. I like to talk. I'm pretty sure now that her hair is mostly brown, I'm pretty sure that it's like blonde, but I'm like 50-50. I think it's like, I 50% think it's like blonde and 50% think it's brown. I don't know. So I'm just gonna try to finish coloring this. This isn't Rapunzel anymore. It's Grinchpunzel. Talking about hair, drawing, noses, hair color. What the heck? Oh, but seriously, please comment down below. Is it blonde or brown? Because I have like no idea at all. She's starting to look really scary. She looks like she got sick and she got green, which is very odd. I do not know. I still have no idea what that position is. Like, I can't do that. Her lizard looks happy, but on the inside it's probably just like, get me off you. I wish I had like a red or like an orange. So I could like color his tongue. Good. Yeah, so there's no more purple, barely any. So I'm just gonna try. I'm going to shake the ink out. Are you in there, ink? Okay, this will probably, oh God, it's barely working. It looks horrible, but I think it's like the best one out of all of them. I don't know. This is a fun thing to do when you're like done with everything and you have like nothing left to do. Like, yeah. You just need markers and paper. This looks weird. That's like all I could say. I like outlined her dress green and just realized her skin is green. So, I don't know. I'm just gonna continue doing the dress. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with this. I guess I'm gonna color the bottom brown and the top like green. Ducks are noisy. I have a lot of ducks on the bottom. I was gonna color it brown, but not anymore. No other choice. I don't want to color her green top or brown top because I'm too lazy to do that. Okay, the polka dots look good, but now that I'm doing the polka dots, she's getting polka dots on her hands, so. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Now she has like a mole on her hand. You know what? Since I'm coloring her brown, I'm just gonna make her I mean, coloring her green. I'm just gonna make her green waist thingy. Polka dots too. And that's not like I said polka dots too, the new movie. That's not a new movie if you're wondering. Now to color her skin, and then that'll be it for her. Okay, I'm done with my last picture, which was Rapunzel, and she looks scary. Kind of like Ariel. And she has green skin, and her dress is like green and brown polka dots, and like the only purple in her is over here, but hey, creativity, so yeah. So these were my drawings. Comment down below which one you liked best, Ariel, Goofy, or Rapunzel, and don't forget to like and subscribe down below. Bye!